She was driving last Friday on the way to Cincinnati. I was nowhere I could see. Going home to see mama and the daddy with a baby in the backseat. 50 miles to go, she was running low. I'm feeding gasoline. It's been a long, hard year. She had a lot of mind and she did a beat and she was going way too fast. Before she knew, she was spinning on a thin black, she is gas. She so cold, pulled the lifeblood before her eyes. She didn't even have the time to cry, she was so scared.